Gordon started to go, and it's bounced to Arias. They go to Crawford for one on a double play.
Well, I'm not sure that's how you draw it up, but.
Well, Crawford was going to cover the base, so he got there and decided to stay there.
Well, is this a bit confusing for Arias?
Well, yeah, I mean, Arias is going to throw to a person at second. But the guy that it's confusing for is Terrio. He just has got to get out of the way. Shows you one thing, Crawford can turn a double play as a second baseman.
Yeah.